Jackson Mayor Chokwe, Antar Lumumba, and Councilman Aaron Banks got into a war of words at a city council meeting.
We're playing attorneys.
I ain't playing attorney.
Hey, I'm going to speak.
All right, but watch what you say.
I'm going to say what I want to say.
Guys, let's just...
I promise you that.
Both men were addressing funds provided by Grand Gulf Nuclear in the amount of $218,000. City leaders say they want to see the money go towards expanding and renovating the city of Jackson, specifically Highway 80.
These funds that are here are budgeted funds. There are a little over $300,000 in the Grand Gulf Fund right now. This does not affect the reserve fund. All we're saying is that as we work towards rebuilding our businesses in that area.
Two restaurants on Highway 80 were renovated last year, sparking revitalization efforts on stretches of the roadway.